right, so we have two strings, one blue, one red, and they have this, let's see, I think they're under...